In 2015, Eric Molina faced the champion Deontay Wilder. What stood out to me in this fight is the tenacity Wilder came at Molina with. He seemed to knock down Molina almost every of the 9 rounds as vicious and powerful punches landed. Deontay, having knocked down Molina 5 times, ended up finishing him off in the 9th.